this wall, this X wall, this manifestation of this ghost wall, was here. It felt so much more invisible than it is now. It has my attention in a way that it never did before. One can really taste the brutality of when it was put up, because one sees that what it divided was just space, just land, just streets, and just people, and families, and communities, and a nation.